What's up, everybody? I finally arrived at my hotel. I'm staying in Agadir in Morocco. I am so tired. It was a 3-hour drive from the airport to here. I just want to sleep, but I don't want to waste any of my time here. I've already had to sacrifice the day for work, so I'm gonna have a shower and go and get myself some food and go and find these girls. I don't know where they are, but yeah.
It's only been 24 hours.
But it was not.
But it felt like it was forever.
So we are here fulfilling our day, and you're gonna remember this for the rest of your life. You understand?
You know this is going on YouTube, right?
This part, it has to go on there, I swear. You're such a damn fool.
Listen, I'm a Christian, so I don't do this. You just did this. Make sure you end it.
Enter clip of Becca breaking it down earlier. Hey guys, so while they're having their little photo session, I thought I'd come and speak to you guys. I can't see. Let me put on my glasses. It is so beautiful here, and I could not have chosen better people to be here with. I'm honestly just so grateful. Look at this view. And this is literally, we've just walked out of our room, and this is what we walk out to. The beach and all this lovely, lovely stuff. Like, yo. So right now, we are on our way to
camels.
Yeah, we're gonna, where's Nara? We're gonna go ride some camels.
I'm too black, you can't see me.
Well, I'm black. All right, I'm finna blink.
Sorry, I was speaking.
All right. But I couldn't see.
I'm not happy.
I'm sorry.
I'm not happy. Let's just go. That is racist.
She wasn't this type.
That is racist. I didn't. I'm joking.
You know I love him.
I'm hoping to just not get abducted. These girls were here since yesterday, so they've sorted all this out. I feel like I'm finna about to get abducted because I don't trust them to sort this stuff out.
Oh, that cat's staring at me. That's someone's auntie. Black people, we don't do cats. Yes. That cat's following me.
On our camels, reflecting, thinking of one thing we're all grateful for. Who's gonna start? Becca.
I think this, okay. I'm grateful for you both in my life because I literally don't know where I would be without these two.
Aww.
And just for the blog. No, I'm not. I love you guys. Becca, I didn't know. I've never heard this from you, girl.
Yeah, Becca all doesn't right, say I love you morning. Often.
I don't, but I think it's the holidays, guessing.
Whatever.
Right, Nira, what are you grateful for, baby?
I'm grateful for everything.
Excuse me. Of course I'm grateful for my life, but I wouldn't be wash.
Okay. You got everything, you know, we're in great health.
Do you know what?
Exactly.
God don't want us to be broke. And one thing I know for sure, I'm surrounded by a great woman of God.
Amen.
Amen.
We got a spiritual life, so I can't complain.
Amen.
But you know, I got twerk. I got twerk and I
got twerk. Oh, let me pull it out. Okay, I, at this very moment, am grateful for having found long-term friends. I'm not good at making friends or keeping friends.
Listen, I'm a long-term friend.
You're a family.
Okay, true.
So what are you trying to say?
Well, you guys are both my family. Gosh, you're interrupting my gratefulness.
In case you didn't know, I am cool Jamaican.
I'm just grateful for having these crazy-ass girls in my life. I love them to bits, and yeah.
Let me jump off. No. Not jump. No. Don't take me, put me down.
About myself.
Okay. To Suwan, wishing you a very happy birthday and God's blessings. Today we want to appreciate you. You are an amazing woman, mother, and friend. We love you and hope you
have a great day. Oh, she's crying. Don't cry. You're gonna make me cry. You're not gonna make me cry.
Keep slaying.
Oh, keep slaying, baby girl. Don't cry.
There you go. Wait, why is this not working?
She's still crying just from reading a card.
Come on, finish the card.
Stop. Keep slaying, being strong, and keep your faith.
continue to preserve and persevere in all your goals, because you gon' make it. Mama, we love you. Love from your baby girls, Mira and Becca.
Aw, don't cry! She's gonna make me cry. You know, I'm emotional like that, but I'm gonna have to be an OG tonight. Selene, you crying. You really crying. Selene, you gonna cry from the camera because it's your birthday. Come on. You gonna man up. You know, we thugs love it.
I love you guys.
You don't
so
cry.
Much.
We love you too.
Oh, I'm not even an emotional person, but hey, we gonna.
Yeah, she never cry.
Oh, we look a mess right now,
guys. We got a whole day planned for her, so
I'm like so grateful right now, guys. These are the most amazing girls in the world. I could officially say without your comments that this is the best birthday, honestly.
Oh,
I'm just so grateful.
If you're gonna stick around, you're gonna keep having more great birthdays.
Well, no, I hope
we
so.
Around.
Mm-hmm. So you make sure you take us to Miami next year.
Next year. Hey guys, what's up? It's my birthday. Look, we got the birthday. We're about to go jet skiing. I unfortunately can't bring the camera with me and I don't have a GoPro. So I'm gonna see you guys later. I'm out. Peace.
Bye. Have a good day, guys, because we will.
Hey.
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip for Cardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the bars. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the bars. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into.
Amen.
That I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive. Alive.
I like your loving, caring, compassionate. What's the word? Nature, yeah. I feel like that's something that makes you you, and I think that just, that's just to me what it is, no matter what.
So there's a turn up queen, you know. When we together, we like a squad.
Not gonna lie.
I love that from Selena. I'm not gonna lie. Like, when she's around the party, like the three of us, we can never sit down and party.
Squad. Dad.
I love that. Another thing. Well, I should never forget saying this. She's a nice person. She's a very caring person. She cares a little bit too much.
Yeah, I would agree with
and
that.
And the opposite part, it might not feel the same. But I do love that because, you know, we are in a world full of evil people, so caring and loving is really good. But you need to know, it's really good when you're receiving it, but how she's giving it, you also need to be careful. And one thing I love, and I will credit you. I don't really say it too badly in my head. She's a great mother.
Yeah.
Can't take that away. She's a great mother.
Yes.
is gonna make me cry again.
At such a young age, and she's still pushing through. She works towards her future regardless.
Like, girl, I have to say amen to this.
Like, a lot of us were like, oh, I went uni, I did this. She didn't have to go uni to build what she wants. She's still going after her dream. She's still chasing her, whether she had Chira or not. She's still on top.
You know, she get that top.
Myself, that one, I love her for that. She's a strong mother, so. Well, HK, she's smart. We can have a conversation, all sorts of conversation, from politics to school to.
Hey!
Today,
this girl is who she is.
We
all can't live without her. That's enough of it. We almost broke up our friendship years ago. And how do you even get. Where am I going this way? Every time we break up our friendship, Selena always come back to me, and I just want to say thank you to her for doing that, because I honestly don't know where I'll be without this girl. Like,
is that not the same way?
Exactly.
She's doing style, man. Listen, this is African stuff. You have to be African. She's left up with her. Don't need it. That's what she's doing.
Okay, but.
Adventurous time. It was really good today at Yeah, it was really nice.
I was scared in the beginning.
Yeah, listen, we'll have a beginning. Basically, we got out of the car.
Okay, let me tell the story.
She's sorry for.
So I was walking in just with you in the place because it was really pretty. And then I see a long, long tail, and I was like, what is that? I was like, there's a rat. And then after, the cat decided to see the rat, so then the cat started chasing the rat in our direction. I flew into the market. These two were just standing there running in the same direction as the cat and the rat.
Becca.
Kick
me then, bruh.
Oh, come on,
we're just playing with you.
All right, Beyonce, let's go. You
okay, Beyonce. Come Beyonce.
I'm not Beyonce.
So what are you?
I'm chilling.
What did you mean, you?
She's chilling. It's alright, you can chill, but we need you in the video.
You need me.
Is that all you're waiting for?
All right, Michelle. Michelle, she's finished.
Okay.
Oh, it's my shoe.
Here's Michelle.
Michelle's got the camera.
Excuse you? Well, I'm the choreographer.
I'm so clearly I'm Kelly Rowland because I'm black. So that ain't gonna change anything. So you gonna keep arguing. Hurry up.
If you're going to Italy,
let's go.
What? Oh my gosh.
She tried to outstage me with the strap.
Kept you, Becca. I can't breathe. Oh my gosh.
No, but it's in this snow.
Okay, so we've been chilling. Like, this is our last date, and I've been chilling in the sun, trying to get brown. These girls have been in bed the whole day. They have not left.
I don't see a problem with that, you know. I've been active like 7 days in a row. Let me sleep.
Nobody's getting up to eat. Dinner is at 7. What time is it now? 7:38. And nobody is getting up to go eat. But just laying in the bed next to us is good enough.
Yes. Yes. You know, my mom actually appreciates just laying next to me. We don't even need to talk. We just sit next to each other. And that's
I have been laying next to you without talking.
You've been talking this whole time.
And she only just got in the room. It was so cute. What?
That is not true.
Dying.
I'm so done with you guys.
Sometimes we don't need to talk. Sometimes
I haven't spoken to you guys the whole day.
And then you want to come with random conversation. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Because that's an important question, and I feel like we should talk about our future. When, oh my god, I spoke to these guys at breakfast, and I didn't speak to them again until now, and they're complaining to me. Anyway, sorry, my hair looks crazy. Finally, we're going to dinner, so I'll see y'all later. Bye. So I finally come to the end of my Morocco trip. We're just getting ready to head out to the airport. The girls are in the reception downloading games and films and stuff just to pass time on our journey. It's around 3 o'clock. Our coach arrives here at 3:30 to take us to Marrakesh. I have really enjoyed this trip. It's had its ups and its downs. You know, me and the girls have argued. We've gotten each other's last nerves. You know, we've wanted to go home. The food has played with our bodies. There has been a lot that's happened on this trip. At the same time, I've really enjoyed myself and I'm really happy with my decision to have gone on this trip with these two girls in particular. I hope that you guys can see how amazing they are through the vlog. If you can, it's a damn shame because they are honestly so incredible and I love them to pieces. They have put in so much effort for me. They didn't have to come on this trip with me. It was for my birthday. They didn't have to spend their money to come on this trip with me, but they did. Not only did they spend their money to come on this trip with me, but they made the effort for my birthday. They just put in a lot of effort, and I haven't had somebody put in effort like that for me before, so I'm super, super grateful. To conclude this, because I feel like I'm waffling right now, I'm just feeling extremely blessed. I'm gonna go now because they're gonna be complaining about, oh, she takes so long. And like, subscribe, comment. I'm not sure if that's all the things you do. If there's more things to do, then do that. I don't know, I'm new to this. But do what you gotta do. Love you guys. See you guys in my next video. I have become a